storm on me!
No, Cyclonus, this is wrong!
We'll argue later. I'll squash you like incense.
Yeah, that's gonna be tricky. Autobots, together! Everything we've been through, all we've learned about working together as a team, it all comes down to this.
A challenge. We usurped the High Council so easily, I'd almost forgotten the thrill of facing one.
Sweet Solus Prime.
We're Cybertron!
It appears the whole is somewhat less than the sum of its parts, Autobots.
I'm not the chin of this thing, but still, ow!
Unfortunately, this combiner seems more mentally stable than Menasor.
Yeah, but we kept our balance. We're in better sync than ever.
Stay focused. We need every edge.
Portal. It's been destroyed. Curse you to the darkest pits.
Brace yourself, team!
We sent Steeljaw and his cohorts back to Earth to keep you occupied, but you defeated them.
Which one?
We sent the genetically modified activators into the Shadow Zone to secure Soundwave's aid and to help free him!
Which one?
Hang on, B! We can still do this!
This is the subliminal transmitter!
There. The ones who betrayed me stand revealed to all of Cybertron. And Earth is once more a world for the winning. Until we meet again.
Soundwave was to summon Megatron home to lead our conquest, but you foiled him! So we sent Dropforge to occupy you. We intended to put the Decepticon Empire in place for whenever Megatron returned. You ruined everything!
Don't quit, Beast! Stay in it!
And now, you'll pay. What does it feel like, Autobots? Your spark fading away, like the glorious dreams of generations of this planet's rightful rulers. Cyberwarp, what? No! You're one of us, Cyberwarp! Don't do this!
Lieutenant, did we?
Not just yet, Strongarm. You failed. And you know why? Because Decepticons never stick together. And when Autobots work as a team, we can't lose. You saved us. Why?
We share a planet. There has to be a better way to settle our differences than destroying one another.